you'll be fine.
You hit him with your weird flint knock.
It's a Jeffer. Give a Jeffer. That one person.
That's great. We can play soccer with that many people.
That's supposed to be a joke.
We're all wearing similar uniforms. In other words, that means we're... If it isn't the 11 psychics... Welcome to the pillar.
That voice. I know who he is.
Isn't it?
So you're the ant.
You've come looking for me now. I must greet you. It seems you at least remember who I am.
Of course we do. We came here to kill you, after all.
Or did you tamper with our memories, thinking we'd forget all that, too?
Tampered with our memories? Are you implying he's the reason why we don't remember how we got here?
That would seem a logical conclusion.
Why have you done this?
It doesn't matter why. He's an enemy we have to defeat. That's all we need to know.
Ah, just what I'd expect from Sealed. You lapdogs are so entertaining to watch.
What did you say? You messing with us?
You needn't call us dogs. You're right beastly.
You are still not enough. The situation is more dire than you could imagine. I believe you are all forgetting one very important item.
Important? What do you mean?
There is a time limit. I completed launch preparations. I now have a nuclear warhead aimed at every major city in the world. Now I just press the switch.
What? That's a load of bull!
The warheads will launch 13 days from now. That is your deadline. And the only way to stop them is for you to come and kill me. The UN seems to think you're up to the task. That's why they assembled Sealed. To come in here and stop me.
Jeez, you scared me!
So guns have no effect on him?
None of you can lay a finger on me. I exist on a whole other plane. If you wish to kill me, you will need to climb this tower. I'll be waiting for you at the top of the pillar. So if you want to save the world, I suggest you work together and start your ascent. Oh, but wait. Did I mention there's a traitor among you?
What? Are you trying to scare us? You're not very good at bluffing.
All will be clear soon enough. If you want to climb higher, you will have to sacrifice one of your own.
Spouting nonsense and then he disappears? Screw that guy!
Do you think it's true about there being a traitor?
That's obviously a lie. How would he remember
that? It'd be good if that's the case.
How would he remember that?
Remember what?
That this, the upholder of justice.
Dude, you made friends with the last, in the last one.
So, her?
No. Him.
They don't look like dolls.
Toya Aubert. Orbert. Okay. Yeah, Orbert.
Make friends with band-aid hair.
No.
Band-aid hair?
Band-aid hair.
No.
Yeah.
Why?
That way you can get to know that he's the trailer.
The trailer? He's the trailer.
The traitor. I say traitor.
I do weird. Toya Orbert.
He's weird.
He's the dude that she made friends with in the first one.
Band-aid hair.
And he's just gonna be rude to you.
But then you'll still be friends with him. You'll get closer.
Mm-hmm. We have to do this every single character, so we see who's the traitor.
Conversations.
What?
It's your choice.
These ones don't really matter as much. What order I do them in?
But she has to talk to everybody.
Traitor. They're all traitors.
Don't they all just look like dolls?
He was also in, well, his badge looks like a swan. Either a swan or a dragon.
Well,